To be hard, but my dreads to be hard, but my dreads to be hard.